Bottom line is that when I was with Jesus, when he talked to me, he totally understood me. And so I didn't feel like I had to defend myself around him. I didn't have to, like, in any way, like, he set me at ease. He loved me for who I was, but he knew that I could do better. But he had a way of talking to me that didn't make me feel bad about it.